month. So this is my January favorites. I just want to start off by saying January was a really good month for me. It was my birthday. My classes got switched, meaning like the term's over. So I get new classes for the rest of the year. What else has happened in January? Just a lot of good stuff. A lot of hanging out with friends. A lot of studying for exams, but we'll just leave that out of it. So nevertheless, let's just get started. My favorite face combination this month has been the Garnier BB Cream in Medium to Dark, CoverGirl Natural Luxe in Suede. These two products just make my skin so unbelievably soft and flawless. I just look like a movie star when I put this on. I adore the combination. The BB Cream works really well alone if you want. You just put it on and it clears all blemishes, it like reduces redness, but you can still see some of the bumps if they're really deep. Is why I use my NYC Liquid Concealer. This is my second bottle of this. It matches your skin tone so perfectly. It looks way too light, but just you massage it and it matches so perfectly. It is so nice. And it goes really well with this, so this makes my skin look really presentable and clean for school. But then if I'm going out to dinner or something and I need a much more cleaner look, I use these two together. And to set everything off, I use my Bamboo Wear by Physician Formula. And it is just this really, really nice setting powder that I've been really loving lately. For my eyes, either I've been going for my I've been either going for my Revlon Illuminous Cream Eyeshadow in Vava Va Bloom or my Wet n Wild Petal Plusher. So these both are really, really nice palettes. Oops, I just broke this one. They're both really, really nice palettes. The difference is that this one is cream and has a bit less of variety. I just put my hand on something. As you can see, I've had this for a really long time, but I've just really been into this month because of the colors are so pretty. So starting off here to the left, my left, is this really pretty pinky champagne-y color. And then there's this really light purple that I mix these two together for a really nice either eye base. What I really like about this palette is you can, all these colors look really well together. You can go with the gold color with some purple for a really nice subtle look. I really like the champagne color with the eggplant purple for like the champagne color over my lid and then the eggplant as in the crease color. And looks really, really nice, super well done, put together, amazing stay quality. I feel like I'm advertising this to you guys, but I'm not. Next is my Wet n Wild Plushers. It's a really nice palette. All the colors are so wearable. I've used every single color so far, without a doubt, and I've had it for almost a year now. I really recommend a palette like this to you guys, because if you're starting off with makeup or something, it tells you where each thing goes, like eyelid, crease, definer, and brow bone. You're able to mix everything up. It's just such a nice thing to have, like put in your purse, use your finger to apply it. It's just so, so incredibly nice. Amazing quality, really low price. My favorite mascara has been the CoverGirl's Lash Blast Volume. It's such a nice mascara, so smooth, doesn't clump, doesn't flake under my skin, leaves my eyelashes so nice and long, so pretty. I wake up in the morning, if I forgot to take it off, there's nothing like black underneath making me scary. So it's perfect for like sleepovers. If someone sleeps over, you don't want to look like a beast. Favorite two nail polishes have been Pool Party and Shocking Pink with China Glaze. So they're both really hot pinks. Bubblegumish, more of a coral color. They just get you out of the funk of thinking it's winter, it's cold. These just give me hope that, ooh, it's almost spring break, it's almost summer, here comes the bikinis and the hot pinks and like the braided hair. My favorite lipstick of all time this month has been the NYX Fire. It's just the super, super pretty hot pink, it's the super, super pretty hot red color. Hot red, is that even a thing? Next, To Be Enchanted has been my very, very favorite like scent from Bath & Body Works for a real long time now. It's really sweet, kind of smells like pomegranates mixed in with some stuff. So I got a lot of to being chatting and stuff for my birthday. Next, wasabi hot green peas have been my ultimate favorite, like, snack. I got these from the TNT market. They're like 50 cents for this whole container. They're just really fun to snack on, like when I'm on the computer or like after practice. I just like keep these in the car or on my desk and just like snack on them. They're really spicy and they're really yummy. Bath & Body Works soaps have done wonders on my skin. It just leaves it really soft. And the thing that I've been doing is in the mornings I use their deep cleansing hand soap. And this is in winter spice and vanilla, which is kind of like the one I'm using right now for the mornings. And then at night I use their moisturizing hand soap, iced gingerbread. So this is kind of the combination I've been liking for my face. It wakes me up so well because the scents are so strong. They feel so smooth on my face. This doesn't make my skin greasy at all. When I put my foundation on, it like takes everything off. And then this, it just kind of moisturizes my skin just a little bit extra. So just in case I forget to put my moisturizer on, this does a really nice job. Next, while we're still on the topic of Bath & Body Works, Toffee Tofu, I can never pronounce that right. But this has been my ultimate favorite candle. Whenever my best friend Alex comes over, all we do is light this and like surround it. But it has this much left in it, so that's a lot still. It just smells so good. Next, my favorite things, like clothing accessories for this month, have been my little boots. So I got these for Christmas for my birthday. I got these for Christmas from my little brother. They're just these super, super sparkly pink little slippers, and they're fuzzy inside, and they have a little bow here. They're the comfiest things ever, and I've been wearing them all over the house. You can't take these off my feet except right now, because I am filming with them. If you guys enjoyed this video, and I can't wait to make another video, so leave a request or something, or just a comment, or whatever you feel like doing. Bye! There's two. I've had three favorite songs this month that I've kind of had on repeat. One of them is in French, so I'll play a little bit of it. Tell me if you guys understand it. It's just a really fun song to dance to, or just, it's such a fun song. If any of you guys understand it, like, kudos. You're gonna love this. Écris une chanson contente, pas une chanson déprimante, une chanson que tout le monde aime. Elle me dit, tu deviendras milliardaire, t'auras de quoi être fier, ne finis pas comme ton père. Elle me dit, ne t'enferme pas dans ta chambre, vas-y secoue-toi et danse, dis-moi c'est quoi ton problème. Elle me dit, qu'est-ce que t'as, t'as l'air coincé, t'es défoncé ou t'es gay, tu finiras comme ton frère. Another favorite has been Taylor Swift and Stay Stay Stay. It's just such a sweet song. It's such a nice song to get ready to, and it's playing. My favorite movie this month has been Pitch Perfect. Such a funny movie. I've watched it so many times. I'm pretty sure we almost broke up last night. I threw my phone across the room at you. I was expecting some dramatic turn away, but you stayed. I'm going to ask you, we should talk about it. Cause already you should never leave a fire unsolved. And I said, stay, stay, stay. I've been loving you for quite some time, time, time. You think that it's funny, but I'm mad, mad, mad. So that has been my January favorites. I hope this has inspired some of you guys to go like try out some of these things, or just been a pastime for some of you that are bored. But I had fun filming this and hope you guys have a nice time.